graded stakes racing continues, and this time we go to the fairgrounds. It is the Mineshaft Stakes, all part of the Risen Star Day card that includes the Fairgrounds Stakes on the turf, the Rachel Alexandra, and for three-year-olds, a 50-point prep race for the Kentucky Derby. We've already got previews up of the Fairgrounds Stakes, the Risen Star Stakes, and also the Rachel Alexandra Stakes if you want to watch those. This did draw a field of 11 horses, and the best horses in America for the older crop right now. You've got a couple of horses out west getting ready for the Santa Anita Big Cap. We've also got Life is Good, the winner of the Pegasus Stakes. He is over in Dubai getting ready for the Dubai World Cup. Mandaloon and Midnight Bourbon are going to be going to Saudi Arabia for the Saudi Cup. So of the rest of the American horses, the best ones are in this race. And let's take a look at the field, starting off with a Todd Pletcher horse that is 3-for-5 lifetime. Impressed the last time out when he broke a little bit slow, came against the bias. He's 9-2 on the morning line. I'm talking about Untreated, who gets Luis Saez. He's riding a two-race win streak. He's been coming a little bit off the pace in his last two races, and his Brisnet speed figures are sitting on 96 and 98. A horse that ran in the Kentucky Derby a few years ago, Obesos, is 6-1, picked up a nose victory the last time, been competitive in these older stakes races, kind of these grade three levels, so he fits at this class level. Midcourt is a veteran of the California Wars, but the problem is the last couple of years out in California, they've had small fields, not as good a competition. So Midcourt at 8-1 on the morning line, that's the type of horse that I kind of want to play against. A horse that's going to take a lot of money in this spot, 7-2 on the morning line, is Miles D. And Miles D is by Curlin. I expect him to have a good year in 2022. He picked up a stakes win in the Discovery Handicap to cap off his three-year-old season. That was at odds of 5-2. Before that, he won an allowance race, but he also ran second in the Curlin Stakes last year at Saratoga. Jose Ortiz rides for Chad Brown. Miles D been working out pretty steadily. I think he's the type of horse that could be strong in the mile and an eighth races and the few mile and a quarter races in 2022. I don't know if he has that raw speed, but again, he's got a 103 and a 100 Brisnet speed figure as a three-year-old. He's coming off the bench though, and that's the one question mark for Miles D. Another contender is Olympiad. Olympiad ran off the screen the last time, picked up a 100 Brisnet speed figure. He's a horse that's been bet down. He won, ran in the Cigar Mile, was under 10-1 that day. Did not really fire. He was running late against American Revolution, who also is going to be running in 2022. So Olympiad, 3-1 on the morning line. Dropping in class from the Pegasus World Cup is Title Ready. He's a stretch runner for trainer Dallas Stewart, who 20-1 on the morning line. A very competitive Mineshaft Stakes. When you look at the pace of the race and some of the key question marks, Untreated, he's got to go up in class. And then Miles D, how well is he going to do off the bench? And how well is he going to do at this mile and a 16th distance? This just may be a hair too short for Miles D to run his best race. Pace-wise, I'm looking at the early speed being Olympiad. He should be drawn well and should get a good pace fractions to run at or set the pace. Pressers, I'm going to go with Untreated and Miles D. And then your closers, Title Ready, Big Dreaming, and Obesos. I think the bulk of the wagering support is going to come down to Untreated and also Olympiad in this spot. My top selection is going to be Olympiad. I think he is either capable of setting the pace. I like the fact that he's fit. He's coming off a big seven-length victory. A mile and a 16th should play to his speed and stamina game. Meanwhile, Miles D is coming off the bench and Untreated drew outside the other speed. He's going to have to improve his speed figures, but I definitely could see Untreated winning this race. My exactas are going to be Olympiad straight over Untreated and Tiled Ready. I always want to play a closer when I play a speed horse on the front end on the bottom half of those exactas. A very competitive Mineshaft Stakes race. Who do you like in the Mineshaft? Leave a comment below. Remember, hit subscribe as we lead you up to the 2022 Kentucky Derby and the Mineshaft Stakes, part of the big stakes races, Saturday at the Fairgrounds.